outnumbers people, that's why they're watching us. Surveillance is not democracy.
Hey, watch it.
No more spying, no more lying. Wake up, people, man, your freedom
time.
Whatever
to our privacy. Whatever to our life.
Come back till you find him.
Thank you. data CDO has collected. Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jackson, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah.
Sorry, my bad.
I am.
Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning.
I sound like somebody making up a story to get a book deal, eh?
He had his face blurred out, distorted voice and all that. He claims there's a whole network of people like him, taking jobs for money, hacking, threatening, even contract killing, all here in Chicago.
Is he writing a book?
Well, yeah.
Gotta keep an eye on. Should be very close.
Thank you.
father. Ew,
shot at getting close to a rack. He needs to disappear.
So, you can take whichever.
Thank you.
you look like a sociopath.
We need more guys to wrap this up.
Do I know all about your hobbies? You wanna prank the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We find up a gift for you in the Easter 92. Ask for the Poppy special. Enter to find your invite to the auction.
Gotta be close by.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No sure thing. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's at this club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of option is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to club now. Crispin's invite is there. Monstered up for the monster ball. Hey, just keep your hands as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say. I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
Special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls?
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking? You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce. Gun. We hope you'll come back again. I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell him I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin has to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
So hush, 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 hush.